ain't got no money.
Beth and Friends, and it's been a while because, you know, that whole Beth and Fridge is pretty deep and hit the core. And usually we would have a guest and JK would be here, but he's not because he's on writer's strike with TFA. So I hope they have a good time. And now we're going to talk about a very special episode of Are You Smarter Than a Fifth Grader with Kelly Pickler. She was pretty dumb, if you watched. Her first grade spelling question was how many
times does the letter E appear in the following word? Do you know the answer?
It's not in word.
Now the word is watermelon.
Oh.
And then she said, let me break it down. Water, W, A, T, no, E, R, so one E, mailing, M, E, L, O, N, two E's. She figured it out very well. And for the capital, what country? No, what was the question? It was, what country has the capital of Budapest? And she said, I think it's Europe. But wait, no, it can't be. Maybe it's France. France sounds kind of, no, Italy, because they got that pesto sauce. It was Hungary. And then she said, I've never heard of Hungary. I've heard of Turkey, but never Hungary. And now, before JK went on his strike with Tina Fey, he got a live interview with Ashley Tisdale from Los Angeles, the star of High School Musical.
Hey, Ashley. Say hi to all of our fans.
Hey guys!
What's up?
I'm just hanging out at my house, drinking my coffee bean ice blended.
I love those things.
Yay! I have to have one like every single morning. I love it. And this is the only caffeine I have during the day though. I drink water the rest of the day, but love coffee bean.
That is awesome, Ashley. So, what's your favorite thing about life as a celebrity?
Drinking my coffee bean ice blended.
I'm sorry. Did you say that your favorite thing about being a celebrity is your ice blended coffee?
Yay!
Are you serious, Ashley?
Love coffee bean.
Okay then. Well, what other things do you like to do besides drinking your coffee?
Just chilling, hanging out, surfing YouTube.
Yeah, I bet you see a lot of Beth and Friends, don't you?
Just chilling.
Wait, did you just say you don't watch Beth and Friends?
About to go to rehearsal, at 1 o'clock.
So. You know what? Fine. Go to your rehearsal, Ashley Tisdale, but you're never invited to Beth and Friends again. Cannot believe you. You celebrities are all the same. Cannot believe you.
See you guys later. Peace.
Well, as you can see, celebrities suck. This is Beth and Friends.
Thanks, JK. Alright, well, that's it. So bye. See you next time on Beth and Friends.